Sweating palms, pounding heart, rushing adrenaline. Descriptions for Surry Community College's new virtual reality simulator for basic law enforcement training.
It felt like completely real life, and I think this is a great way to prepare you for the real world. And your heart was beating and you're full of adrenaline, and it looks like real people that you're at the real situation.
I think this will help students just by showing them how they react, whether they'll panic or if they'll, you know, draw too fast or shoot too quickly, just so you get a better picture of where to look. You want to pay attention to people's hands and what exactly they're doing with their bodies, so you know better how to react in certain situations.
It was definitely interesting. Never done anything like that before. It gave good examples of real life scenarios. I gave a real life experience of what you might encounter one day. You can tell the adrenaline it kicks in, and it's the anticipation. It's interesting in what's getting ready to happen.
One of the scenarios that really stood out to me was the guy with the screwdriver. He was having mental issues, and he actually came at me with it and came directly up to me. My heart was just like pounding, and then I stepped back and regained control and everything, and it was crazy. It was like something in the real world that would happen.
You can watch the students as they're going through, and you'll see them ducking, taking cover, moving back when somebody is thrusting the edge weapon at them, or you'll see them talking, engaging with the person. These are things that we haven't been able to offer to the students before. This, to us, is the next closest thing to actually being out there on the street.
Surry Community College is the first in the state to offer this new virtual reality simulator by Street Smart. Three BLET classes are offered yearly, two daytime sessions in January and July, as well as a night class session in May. Go to surry.edu to learn more.